flush to his right. He goes underneath to Ingram. And some room to work. There goes Mark Ingram. And he's in for the touchdown on the final play of the first half. The prayer is answered.
How did they get that done?
These two teams in this first half, it's been fun. Back and forth, back and forth. Well, it's not fun for the defensive coordinators, but offensive coordinators are enjoying it.
Yeah, they're having streaks here, aren't they? Being able to put scores.